Welcome to another IABC Toronto Board Year. I'm Lindsay Grillet, your president for the 2019-2020 year, and I'd like to take a few minutes to let you know what to expect. Your board of directors is already hard at work delivering some of the great events and programs that you've come to expect from the chapter, as well as working on a multi-year plan to help update some of our offerings and operations. So first I'll delve a little into those updates, and then I'll talk about what's staying the same. So what's new? Well, this year we've implemented a new portfolio focused on data and research in order to help make more data-driven decisions and help seek out more thought leadership opportunities for our members. Recognizing that many of our members either own their own businesses, consult on top of their full-time jobs, or are seeking career advancement, we're also more mindfully using our media platforms to help highlight and elevate our members and allow you to use IABC Toronto to help further your personal brand. To that end, our quarterly digital publication communicator will now be available publicly. We'll promote the articles via our social media channels as well as through our mailing lists, and this will allow us to more widely highlight the member-only content and allow members who do contribute to help utilize IABC Toronto's significant reach. Another exciting initiative that we're working on is the IABC Toronto Conference coming in March. This conference-driven approach to PD will allow us to provide multiple PD topics to you in a single session and, of course, allow for networking opportunities as well. Finally, in addition to our traditional networking events, we'll also be providing opportunities for deeper discussion via smaller, member-only networking events. If you're one of our more experienced communicators, keep an eye out for those, as well as other opportunities to engage with the chapter, including participating in our steering committee, the mentorship program, becoming an awards judge, or joining the media circle. So what's staying the same? Well, we'll still be providing our traditional PD and networking events. This year, we'll also once again be providing the opportunity to win an Ovations Award and to attend our much anticipated awards gala in May. If you're an IABC Toronto independent communicator, you'll still have access to PIC events, resources, and their monthly newsletter. And if you're a student, join us in February for our yearly Career Expo and engage with communications representatives from a variety of industries. And as always, we'll be promoting the content, events, initiatives, and certification all available to you through headquarters. If you'd like to discuss or participate in any of the things that I talked about today, then please don't hesitate to connect with me at toronto-president@iabc.to.